Culpo case, so let's go now and Perry DuPonder and see what Texas is doing. Mr. Kelly.
Yes.
All right. Originally here, where did the parties all live?
They lived in Alabama. They were married in Alabama.
All right. The husband and the wife and the child were all over in Alabama. When did the husband and the wife get a divorce there?
Yes, sir.
When?
June 1978.
June of 1978.
The custody of the child was awarded to the mother.
Custody to the wife. And where did she go?
In September 1980.